from the mind of young Churchill, a cunning new plan to launch an offensive on Ottoman land and secure the supply routes with troops on the sand on the shores of Gallipoli. So the cream of the Commonwealth, brothers and sons, sailed with the French for a place in the sun, where meanwhile the young Turks were training their guns on the shores of Gallipoli. On the shores, on the shores, where wave upon wave of men poured, in a tide to be turned like never before, on the shores of Gallipoli. And soon they arrived at the Dardanelles gate, every eye open yet blind to their fate. Mustafa Kemal's men were lying in wait on the shores of Gallipoli. The shells and the gunfire rained down from the hill, and thousands of corpses lay silent and still. If the bullets don't kill you, the dysentery will, on the shores of Gallipoli. On the shores, on the shores, where wave upon wave of men poured, in a tide to be turned like never before, on the shores of Gallipoli. Seen at first hand, it was Kitchener's call. Making more martyrs makes no sense at all. Move them all out before every man falls on the shores of Gallipoli. A century's reflection remembers those men who never set eyes on their homeland again. The grandsons of enemies have now become friends on the shores of Gallipoli. On the shores, on the shores, where wave upon wave of men poured, in a tide to be turned like never before, on the shores of Gallipoli. Each year the Callan's Club, tears in their eyes, remember their loss on the 12th of July, when 84 Hawick men fought on till they died on the shores of Gallipoli. On the shores, on the shores, where wave upon wave of men poured, in a tide to be turned like never before, on the shores of Gallipoli. On the shores, on the shores, where wave upon wave of men poured, in a tide to be turned like never before, on the shores of Gallipoli.